17.
Axelsen probably thought it was in. No real complaints though. Tough to tell from that angle. Even Caljouw had a look at over his shoulder to the line judge. So four match points for Viktor Axelsen now.
20, match point 16.
And he finishes it off in style. Much more of a valiant effort in the second game from Caljouw, but Viktor Axelsen proving once again that he's just simply too strong for almost everyone who stands in his way. And he gives Denmark that all-important first win. Denmark and Viktor Axelsen still yet to give up a game here in the 2020 Championships. They don't look like giving up a game anytime soon. And next up, it's time for the men's doubles. And don't go